それで医者の病院とかは大丈夫ということだ。リレベスは AYP もう defined by レベルだ in 1785 Then, P by Q into Q by P equal to minus 1 raised to P minus 1 by 2 multiplied by Q minus 1 by 2. This is the power of minus 1 exponent. Or, this Q by P, you can take to the other side. So, P by Q becomes this plus or minus 1. P by Q equal to minus 1 plus 2 P minus 1 by 2 into Q minus 1 by 2 multiplied by Q by P. So if you know Q by P, then you can find out P by Q. This is the main law. And the supplementary laws are the following. Minus 1 by P equal to minus 1 plus 2 P minus 1 by P. And 2 by P is equal to minus 1 plus 2 P square minus 1 by P. See that in the main law, the 1 and 2 is not considered. Both P and Q are all primes. So that is considered in this supplementary law. We have already seen the proof of this. This follows from famous criterion or other methods like where is it that x square of 1 root minus 1 mod p is the solution. Both of us we have seen. This requires a proof. So now we shall do some steps towards the quadratic differential law proof. And the first one is Gauss lemma. So let me in the order for you. Remember,
Of course, the quadratic residue was below, as we shall see later, we will give you a better method.
write the numbers, 1 times k, 2 times k, etc. to know some value times k. Divide this number by p to get the remainders. Some remainders are bigger than divide some are smaller than divide. So those remainders which are bigger than divide to let us count them as R1, R2, Rn. Number of remainders is n. Now the remaining remainders, let us say they are s1, s2, sk. So, R1, R2, Rn. So what is the value of n plus k? That is n minus 1 by 2. These are the n minus 1 by 2 numbers. Now, each of p minus ri, you see, it will be less than q by 2.
Sometimes a, sometimes a, etc.
e minus 1 by 2 times k are incongruent, not b. It is because even with going to etc. up to e minus 1 by 2, they are incongruent. And a is co-prime to b. So when you multiply by a, you get incongruent integers mod b. And therefore, their remainders will be different. Therefore, the remainders obtained when these numbers are divided by b are also different. Therefore, E aí, 보고 B1 plus B2 times A is equal to 0 mod A. But even if this is what? 2 less than equal to B1 plus B2 less than equal to B minus 1. And AP is already 1. So when AP is not divisible by P, A is also not divisible by P, so product is not divisible by P. That means it is a contradiction. That shows that P minus RI can never be equal to SA. Thus, U minus R1, etc., U minus Rn, then S1, S2, Sk, are distinct integers. They are distinct integers. And they are bigger equal 1 and less than equal to P minus 1 by 2. Because S1 is equal to less than P by 2, that means less equal to P minus 1 by 2. So even the P minus R1 etc. are less than P by 2. They are distinct. They are inverse A, but inverse A is P minus 1 by 2 in number. Now we have given this 1 by 2 integers. They are between 1 and P minus 1 by 2. They are distinct. That means they must be a permutation of 1, 2, etc. up to P minus 1 by 2. Therefore, they are a permutation of 1, 2, etc. up to P minus 1 by 2. That is P minus R1. So if you take the product P minus R2 etc. P minus Rn into S1 S2 Sk is equal to 1 2 etc. P minus 1 by 2. But if you go to mod P, then P minus R1 is congruent to minus R1 mod P. This is minus R2, this is minus R. So the product will be congruent to minus R1 into minus R2 into minus R. Therefore, minus R1 etc. minus R into S1 S2 Sk. This is congruent to 1, 2, etc. P minus 1 by 2 mod P. Now this minus 1 is coming n times, so you can say minus 1 is to n. R1, R2, Rn, S1, S2, Sk. This is common to 1, 2, etc. P minus 1 by 2 mod P. this much to escape. If there are the vendors, when one time stay, two times stay, one time stay, two times stay, they were divided by P. So these numbers are congruent to one time stay, two times stay, etc. And some are P, they are congruent, not P. So we can say therefore, minus 1 raised to n times 1 times a times 2 times a etc. into e minus 1 by 2 times a is congruent to 1 etc. e minus 1 by 2 mod e. Now see that this 1, 2, e minus 1 by 2, these are on both sides. And they are applying to P. Then one can cancel this and you can get minus 1 into n times A into A into A. This is E minus 1 by 2 times. That gives us minus 1 plus 2 n into A is to P minus 1
walk them on.
we are used to this. Then, so assumptions are 18.1, E dot prime.
Which will be
Diğerine bir aldım, koşarız. En az tekrar ekran yapalım. Restoranımız bir günü vermeliyiz. So,
is the
implement this JKM as integral part of JKM, time speed must remember. JK equal to integral part of JKM, time speed must remember.
Summation is A and here we have summation is A.
a minus 1 into d square minus 1 by a. That is equal to p times into bracket summation z a by p integral part z equal to 1 to p minus 1 by 2 minus n.
Equation number 3 is there. Suppose you put
then a minus 1 will be even. Therefore, the left side will become 0 mod 2. So, in 3, a minus 1 is even. So, going mod 2, what do you get? Use equation 3, left hand side is 0. As before, p is 1 mod 2. So, summation ZAYP is equal to 1 to p minus 1 by 2 minus n, that becomes power 0 mod 2. And this part is p. That is p common n mod 2. Where p is summation j by p integral pi. Thus, a by p is minus 1 plus 2 n, but n and p they are congruent mod 2, so it is minus 1 plus 2 p. So this is part. A, R, and 4 prime P. This formula is R. A, R, and 4 prime P. The ground zero formula is R. All A, 4 prime P. Remember that. This small difference between these two formulas. Now, this formula which I use to prove the quadratic reciprocity now.